Medea's nurse shared her discomfort at Medea's depression and declining mental state with the tutor of Medea's two children. The tutor conveyed that he heard in town that Corinth's King Creon planned to drive Medea and her two children into exile. Medea eventually emerged from her house and lamented to local village women that Jason had married King Creon's daughter, Creusa. She had power and privilege in her ancestral homeland, which she left and consequently saved Jason's life on numerous occasions. However, in doing so, she betrayed her father, killed her brother, and became an outlaw in her own country. She fled her country with Jason and came to his home, which was her exile. She loved him and bore him sons. And after that sacrifice, he abandoned her in exchange for a younger woman. She did not know whether Greek women could endure such treatment, but she would prefer to die or see her enemies go down in blood. The nurse then announced King Creon's arrival.